me just put this down.
Hey.
Hey, is this poor connection?
I mean, like, today was beautiful.
It's been a little bit of a challenge.
What? Not even a swipe right.
I didn't bake the cake. I mean, come on. I can only do so much.
Make it drop. That's a lot.
One of the best things that helped me.
Oh my God, congrats.
So I've just been trying to keep, like, busy, doing things, you know? You know, I don't like staying in one place too long, but okay, hold on. Wait.
Hey, you there? You can hear me? Okay, good, good. Yeah, I was just calling because I wanted to check in on you.
I noticed you've been pretty quiet and really distant lately, and
I don't know, something just seems a little off, but
I know that you don't really like to talk about this topic.
How are you?
How are you feeling today? What's going on in your mind?
Are you doing okay during this whole thing?
You can tell me.
I know. Things have been really tough lately.
It's okay not to be okay.
Wow, it sounds like it's getting tougher and more difficult.
Although I may not understand exactly how you feel, I just want you to know that I'm here for you.
I'm always here for you.
Even if I'm not the right person that you may want to speak to, there's always somebody else that's willing to listen.
I'm willing to reach out.
I'm always one call, one message, one tweet.
Please call me. WhatsApp me, text me, fax me. Just reach out to me.
You want to Zoom with a bunch of other people? I'm down for that too.
I don't care what time it is, what day it is, who I'm with, call me at any time.
Even if I missed a call, I'll call you back.
I want you to talk to me because that's how you can express yourself. Like, I don't want you holding everything in.
And I want you to know also that I'm here for you.
I'm just kind of worried.
And I worry about you.
Of course we're gonna worry about you.
If I can give you a hug, I'll give you a hug right now.
Stop, man. You make me cry, man.
I'm willing to be that shoulder for you to lean on, to cry on.
It's okay to cry. It's okay to feel down, to feel lost and hurt.
I believe in you and I need you to believe in yourself.
Girl, you're amazing. Like, you're beautiful.
You are strong and you are resilient.
You one tough mother.
And that you're worth so much more than you can ever decide for yourself.
Don't ever let yourself feel like you're second best, and don't ever let yourself feel like you can't talk to anybody because you could.
It's a really big deal to me because I love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Love you.
I love you.
Yes, girl, I love you.
You are loved.
And you are worthy.
You hold a very special place in my heart.
Just wanted to let you know I'm here.
I'm here, man.
Everyone's here for you. We're all here to support you.
And I'm always going to be there for you. And I'm always going to have your back.
It means a lot that I have a friend like you, and you have no idea how much it means to me.
I hope that eases some of your anxiety.
Thank you so much for sharing everything, your experiences and your feelings, because that takes a lot already.
I am so very proud of you, and you should be very proud of you.
Please don't go anywhere. Not for me, but for you.
Them they know, not me now.